material science is really great because it's literally in everything. It's materials. What are things made of? Materials. And the research that we're doing is really cool because not only are we just using our computers to model stuff here and there, but we're actually applying it to real life applications. Like, for example, we're using it in biomedical applications later next semester. And that's just an example of the real applications of what we're doing. And it's cool to see that.
What drives me to be involved with material sciences is the connection between what I'm learning in my classes to the real world. Following that, right now I'm actually doing things with cellular materials and 3D printing.
There are so many opportunities once we understand the materials that an engineering system is made out of, and we can make a huge contribution by engineering those materials and everything about them specifically. And at McMaster, we have the fortunate opportunities to work with local industry partners as well as government agencies. And we get to do our experiments at places like the Canadian Centre for Electron Microscopy or out here at the McMaster Automotive Resource Centre.
I chose materials after I had exposure to research in my first year of engineering. I was able to work with a materials engineering professor who showed me some of the applications in materials and especially biomaterials.
The reason why we're doing it is because we're interested in our work, in our research, because that's ultimately the results that we will get that we show to our supervisors and essentially lead into future careers, future research positions.
I think materials research is really interesting because it offers a very critical piece of the puzzle, and it allows us to improve the means by which we can engineer systems to promote safety and sustainability and health, human health. I'm affiliated with the Steel Research Center and the Center for Automotive Materials and Corrosion, and I really appreciate the chance to work with our industry partners to solve very real and complex problems and see what happens when we go from the lab scale to the large production scale.
Overall, it's been a super positive experience, and you really get to experience a broad range of topics doing research at McMaster.